Yeah. Oh, I wish I had some more space on my phone. So sorry, guys. But let's continue with this one. So. Into that one. Take another bead. Into this one, yeah, that's the trouble that you sometimes have with the thread. Oh no, 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 this is not good. That it can make some mess here. Please don't. I hope I get it. Let's see. Tied one bead again into that one and into the first one. So when you're doing this one, just make sure that every time you end, you go into the bead that you started with. So one, come on. Two. Because you only need three beads around in this little circle. So into the one that you started with. And then up in the first one. So, you can see now that it's a little bit longer, so it's starting to get more easy to sit with, but the start is always a little bit hard to do, so, yeah, sadly. But I will pause, and I will come when I think that this row is long enough to make the circle, and I will come back to show you how to close it. Okay, I'm back again, and now I think that I have done enough rows to make the ring, so let's start to get it together. So now you bend it. Then you have to look, because you want them to go together. So you can check with the rows that are going down with the beads. If you then bend it together, then you can see this one looks like it's going to be good with this one. Going in there. Let's see. And then you have to go in to this one, into this one, and then down in the other one, the top. So now you have combined them all, so now it's a nice little round circle. So now we just have to go around and round in the beads to secure the thread before we cut it off. So just go around the beads. I'll just pause and put the thread on. So what we did for the other one, we're exactly doing with this one too. So just go around and around and around to secure that thread. So, if you guys have any question at all about this one, just put a note down in the comment box and I will definitely answer them for you. Oh no, oops. And I hope also that you guys like this one. I'll just pause again to put the thread on. Hi again guys, I don't know what happened. I just looked at my last video and I could see that the last part didn't get on. So I will try to explain here what I did, because I just put the thread in so it looks like it was there. But that was the one that we started with the bit that we had left. And then I took 10 of the beads on, put it through the ring, and put it in, I don't know if you can see it, I have to see it in the video, and then I put it in on the other side to make the loop where the ring hold, and then just simply secure the line around in the beads. So that is what you're doing, and when you have done that, then you have a pacifier. So I really hope you guys like this video, and if you have any questions, then just come with them, because I will answer them for you. And also, you can use these pacifiers for so many things. For your baby showers, to decorate on the table, or you could put a bow on it and a security pin and put them on the stroller, or on the cards for the name tags, cards for the table if you have a party. So yeah, there is many things you can do with them. So, but I hope you like it. So, the little tiny pacifier made in beads. So yeah, give it a thumb up, video a thumb up, and subscribe to my channel if you like what I have done. And I will be very happy to get more subscribers and a lot of thumbs ups. So thank you so much, guys, and sorry for the noise. My boyfriend is just out in the kitchen. So, but have a good day, and see you around.